Fashion is the ultimate embodiment of art, style, creativity, and hard work.
You present yourself to people every day, and you can give them, you know, 2 seconds to visually judge who you are, and a fashion is a great way for you to project who you believe you are, or at least who you want people to think you are.
It's amazing because you like put so much time and so much passion into something that lasts 7-12 minutes, you know, and but it's like after it's done, it's not like over, because I feel like it exists in a different way.
When we create fashion, we have to be very focused in every piece, every garment.
I feel like fashion is very important because we can be creative, we can do, you know, whatever we want. We can create editorials that reflect our vision.
Who is she starting out as? Who is she becoming? Where is she going? Where does she end up? How did she get there? Where did it start? Thing. And then it just starts to come in like all together, and the story starts to unfold.
Because you never know, just by touching that one person or involvement in this, you can open up their whole world, you can change their whole world.
We're all looking for something new and energetic and whatever it is to match our fears and love and passions.
Fashion to me is important because it's my way to be creative. It's the way that I use to express myself. I feel like I couldn't be as creative with any other type of photography.